The area of the mind that you've just entered seems to be outputting a variety of important memories. There also seems to be a strong signal coming from within it that appears to be in line with what we'd expect from the artifact, the item we're after to make you stronger. With dementia, it's often the patient's short-term memory that begins to falter first. We can use older memories as a seed to help rebuild and validate our patient's life story. The artifact should also help us to avoid another relapse, whilst allowing us to target the amyloid plaques that cause our patient's brain cells to die in the first place. Imaginable to complete this restoration. Just remember that all of this funding is lost if you don't do your job effectively and find that artifact.
Are you sure he was red? It just doesn't make sense.
It seems that the patient is getting a little agitated. Not to worry though. They always get worse before they get better. With that said, I have been warned about, well, pushing these experiments too far. But I feel like I can trust you. You will keep this just between us.
A large bundle of postcards just laying in a pile on the front porch.
This is called a victory shaft. Apparently it could be seen for miles around and controlled the central operation to the industrial area. Each of the four work pillars were pivotal in Pinwheel's economic success, and all of them, working to full capacity, was required to create a sustainable export operation. They deprive subjects of sleep in an isolated room for 3 days before instructing them to carry out a harmful act on another subject. Desperate for the sleep they were promised, they would instinctively carry out any command ordered by a lab coat, regardless of how immoral the action was. Funding was cut due to controversy, but still, don't you just think the human mind is fascinating?
It's so creepy. Sat in the front stands, the view was perfect. Stadium almost full with screaming fans, his little eyes taking it in for the first time.
These cramped rooms were where the miners spent most of their time before going underground. It was like a community here. Records show that the mining wardens usually put a lot of undue pressure on the miners to meet quotas. It must have been a grueling job.
Your skin and leaves nothing but your bones, Andrew said with a sinister tone in his voice. That's rubbish, said Rob, sounding a little...
me. Why is it every time I call, I seem to get the machine? I'm gonna have to assume that you're doing okay, since you never call me back. I'm gonna level with you. It's driving me crazy knowing you're in there. Call me, okay?
Baseball bat and the entire stadium erupted. Moments later, another cheer. Stood clutching the ball tightly in one hand. Hey, this is for you. Hold on to it. Everyone else wants it, but it's yours now. Framed in a little glass case with an inscription. Best day ever.
Surge through you.